of you that over the course of the next 4 to 5 days, whatever time you have, that you find a little bit of time to pause. That maybe like we did this morning, we stop and we recognize this moment in time will never come again. And at some time during the turkey bowl this morning, you stop and look around and you look at your teammates and your friends and our school community and you appreciate all that we have. And maybe at the Thanksgiving table, you look around for relatives that you don't see all that often, or you look at a grandparent that you don't know how long they're going to be around, and you take the time to pause and to appreciate them. And maybe you take a pause from texting, you take a pause from your iPhones. Maybe, I remember last year after my plea for an anti-Black Friday approach to shopping, Ms. Bird followed me eloquently and talked about her first passion being Black Friday. So I'm not going down that path again. Not first. But I would say that even if you're at the register late Thursday or early Friday, maybe pause before you make that purchase. Because unfortunately, life in our world, and particularly in your world, is faster and moving quicker than any other moment in history. And so the more we can take a step back, I think the healthier we will be as a school community. And yesterday, at 8:05 in my office, my clock stopped. And it still stopped at 8:05. It told me something. It told me that we were ready for a break. So happy Thanksgiving to each and every one of you. Have a wonderful turkey bowl. Without further ado, let me bring up Joe Bear now and King Douglas to oversee our ceremonies tonight.